That's what is different about Singapore. I can show it to other people. Can they do it? Not so easy. That's what we must always keep precious in Singapore. So maybe that is why, when Mr. Lee Kuan Yew had his 90th birthday, we had a little celebration in Parliament. And he was too weak to make a speech, but he came, he joined us in the members' room. We made a birthday cake, we sang a song, blew the candles, and he made a small speech. He talked about only one thing. He said, "Remember, keep our system clean."